set out to rid the land of this pure and